So, and welcome back to Killing Floor 2, where Matt and I are going to continue purging Zeds in holy fire. Or, for a while at least, in holy lead. Anyways, let's get to the video. The boss. Oh, that's not bad. Goes the heretics. I remember teaching that to my little Astartes.
I'm gonna try to think of that song, try to make it a song.
Oh,
goes the heretic.
I love it. We are the chosen ones. We sacrifice our blood. We kill for honor. We are the holy ones. Our armor stained with blood. We kill the dragon. Gosh, armor. There's
Zeds on the scope. All right, MP5.
All right, I'm just gonna grab a little extra ammo.
If you see any armor, let me know.
I literally picked up a vest.
Why?
Because I had nothing. You've got some. Remember, brother, we are space fascists. That is a governmental system under which we are forced to live without any sort of ability to question or express ourselves beyond what the Emperor permits us to do in his blessedness.
Yes.
Warhammer 40K is basically a game of who's the least terrible to live under. Oh, I didn't think my gun was loaded. That's not the thing you want to say in the middle of a fight.
No.
I thought my gun was loaded?
I didn't think my gun was loaded.
Oof.
So, if I'm understanding this correctly, we're basically going to have to fire our editor before he actually completes work.
Fire what?
Fire our video editor before he actually gets any work complete.
I didn't say that we had to do that.
I'm just making fun of the fact that it's been, a literal month. No, month and a half, 2 months plus since that last video. Oh, Jesus. Found him. And I already missed. One down. Oh, Jesus. Got little heretics on me. And I missed. The heretics! Yes! Oh, beautiful destroyer of worlds. Oh, Jesus. I'm beginning to reconsider our location.
Yeah.
Oh, just got
gosh.
I never thought the varmint rifle would actually be useful in a situation like that.
Oh, yeah. It's a clutch weapon. It's one of the worst clutch weapons, but it's a clutch weapon.
Exactly. Siren's out. Oop. Tiny heretic.
I'd suggest we move.
I agree with the suggestion, and I would recommend following me this way. Oh no, please don't.
Come on. Going this way?
Oh, get separated.
I don't know where we're going.
Oh, I totally got lost. Shoot. Hey, a lot of death. I'll take it. Oh, he's on my face. Help, 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 help!
Help! Help!
He's literally just pounding me!